8:30 and time for a look at the latest news headlines. President Nixon has reaffirmed his innocence in the Watergate affair. In a 30-minute speech, he claimed he only realized in March this year that reports about the Watergate burglary, which he'd been receiving for 9 months, were untrue.
For the town and weir areas up to midnight. A mainly dry day with a good deal of thin cloud about at times, but some sunny spells during the day everywhere.
Just have a quick look at the roadwork situation. Here in Newcastle, work is still continuing on the Central Motorway East. A diversion is operating on the A1 between Park Terrace and Clayton Road, which is channelling traffic in both directions onto a new stretch of road which is to the west of the old road.
Is Grainger Market speaking? It is. Oh, yes. Where to, love? Just a minute, love. Give us the bookmark, will you? Oh, yes, just lend us a bookmark. Just put it on. Thank you. Mrs. Doherty. School kitchens. Wait a minute now. School kitchens. L. L. O. R. D. E. N. Lorden. Shaw. West. Denton. Beside the 65 bus stop. Uh huh. Right, you are. A spray, is it for a funeral or a present? Oh, she's it's a presentation spray. Right, you are, love. Thank you very much. For £2? Uh huh. All right, love. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
Thank you. oranges. Then you need.
And I feel such a noise.